sheets, sugar, vanilla extract, eggs, lemon juice, cream cheese, fresh milk. All right, now I'm going to measure all 1 1/4 cup of sugar, 1 large egg yolk. We need 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, and just a little bit salt, a little bit of salt, 1 cream cheese. All right, and I got some egg white. This is for to brush the pastry. Okay, now I'm going to mix this. Cream cheese. Put the cream cheese here. Add 1/4 cup of sugar to the cream cheese. Lemon juice, I forgot. Add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Tablespoon of milk. I'm using the fat-free milk. Mixer. Knock that down. Okay. Maliit lang yung ano ko guys. Counter. Okay. Guys, then you can take one of the star. This is the black bag. Easy lang pag may doong star pastry. Kasi hindi na mix lahat. Mixer didn't do a good job. Alright, I'm going to put this in the bag. Oops. Let me see. Chupa guys, lagay ko muna sa ref. Pastry sheets. Fold siya in every corner. Four corner, ipo-fold siya. pastry muna ng ano, version muna ng eggs sa corner. Ubo nyo lang yun sa corner, guys. Danish cheese, I love it. This is one of my favorite pastry. Ilagay siya sa pan. It's not straight. Oh my goodness. Duduling yata po. hold in the corner. Pastry. So I'm going to cut this. Okay, then I'm going to go this up. Need to make sure how much you want to fill this up, guys. It's up to you. Oops. Cheese is better, more mature. It's better. Oh. Sarap ito, guys. Try nyo. Lagay ko muna sa refrigerator for an hour. Until you see like the pastry will pop up a little bit, then you can do bake. So now I'm going to turn the food. Cover this up. And then make sure there's there. Now we're going to bake. 425 degrees. Oops. There's the dough. Ready to bake. Ayan. Brush with eggs on the top of the dough. Danish cheese and Juliet. Yeah, we need to bake this for 10 minutes and 425 degrees. Here we go. 10 minutes is over. I'm just gonna rotate this. And then bake 6 to 8 minutes. Another 6 to 8 minutes for 375 degrees. Just adjust the temperature and time by the spoon. 8 minutes. It's done. There you go. My Danish cheese. It's done. Thank you guys.